The franchise has such a dedicated fan base, so I really wanted to make sure I did the character justice.
Oh, great, great. That's just great. Well, you can look for this tomorrow in the Detroit Free Press.
Oh my God, I hate these things. Please tell me that was the last one.
Dakota, you're doing great. I promise you're gonna like this next one. He's a student at Franklin Middle School. Peter, come in.
Hi, Dakota. Oh, my name is Peter Scott Finley, and I always get a scoop, especially if it's ice cream.
Oh. Oh my God, you're so sweet.
Peter writes a showbiz column for the Franklin Flyer, and I hear he's got some questions about what it's like being a real movie star.
All right, just go easy on me.
Of course, of course. Well, let's jump right in. So in your new movie, there's a lot of kissing. Was it gross?
Well, Peter, when you're making a movie, the secret is to remember that it's all pretend.
Got it. Acting equals pretending. Now, in the film, during one of your first violent sexual encounters with Christian Grey, he ties you to a bed, removes your blouse, and blindfolds you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. He then uses an ice cube to trace along the body of your curves, pausing at your exposed breasts. I gotta ask, was it cold?
Yeah, it was cold.
This is great stuff. Ice cube was cold! Moving on.
Peter, have you seen the movie?
Yes, but I'm on a bit of a time crunch, so let's limit the interruptions. Now, when Christian shows you his playroom for the first time, you ask if there's an Xbox in there. I gotta ask, does your character play video games?
That's a good question. I don't think she does.
Oh, right. She prefers twisted games of sexual pain and domination.
Okay, Peter, I don't think this is appropriate subject matter for your school paper.
Actually, that's something for my editor to decide, so you might get me a wider?
Oh, my.
Thank you so much. Miss Johnson, to be totally honest, what I really want to know is, how do I talk to the girls in my class?
Oh.
And they're choking me out while I wear a human pony harness.
Oh, my. I don't think I can answer any more questions. How are you even allowed to see this movie?
My dad took me last Friday. And on Saturday, and 3 times on Sunday. It's his favorite movie.
Oh.
Because of artists like you, my father and I get to have a little bit of time together. Well, anyway, sorry for wasting your time.
No, Peter, it's okay. Why don't we just finish the interview?
You mean it?
Yeah, absolutely.
Wow! Oh, okay! Now, in the book, Anastasia says, and I'm paraphrasing here, I pull him deeper into my mouth so I can feel him at the back of my throat. He's my very own Christian Grey-flavored popsicle. Now I gotta say, I love a popsicle. What's your favorite dessert?
I guess I like pie.
Mmm, delicious! My readers will love that!
Okay, well, Peter, I wish you the best of luck, and it was so nice to meet such a, curious young man.
Wait, I almost forgot. I end all my interviews with this question. Woody or Buzz Lightyear?
I'd probably Buzz, I guess.
I knew it. Miss Johnson, I think you're really gonna like this piece.